We want a democratic nation like Ghana. You understand? If you look around Africa right now, you will see that all the countries have changed. They've changed. You understand? They've changed their president several times. But in Togo, it's not happening like that. You understand what I'm saying? So that is what we want in Togo. So today is 50 years, and we want for, you know, to just understand everything. We want everything to move on well in our country so that we can go back to our country and be happy.
And we are here to do this demonstration to support our brothers and sisters who are fighting over there. So far as you are not there, we are here, we are doing our own here to support them. And we know that so truly God will be with us and they will win this battle.
See, our country is a rich country. But our president will take all Togo money to bring house for women.
Yes.
For women. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Ferrari for Ferrari.
I don't know because she's a womanizer.
It's
a womanizer. If you see a woman in Ghana here, you can come and bring big house here.
In Ghana here.
If you see a woman in France, you can go to France and build a house.
Italia.
Everywhere she see a prostitute, you go there and bring a house. Even though if you meet her, I like him. If I like him, because I don't like him, he's not handsome for me. That's why I didn't accept him. If his proposal to me is nothing, you understand? Four is like pepper, where I will put it in my
mouth.